Hello everyone, my name's Udafus and welcome to my Let's Play video. Today I am playing Mount & Blade Warband Viking Conquest. So if you don't know, Mount & Blade is a series of games where you take place normally in the land of Calradia with different kingdoms and you recruit some soldiers. Upgrade them and then you try to build up your own kingdom. But this is based in the age of Viking, and this is actually really interesting because you actually get to change the history of what actually happened in 1867 in a battle right here that really important. So let's just start. We are in the 9th century. Long gone are the lights of Rome, absorbed by the tide of time. Yet several centuries remain until the golden age of knights and princes is to come. What the? It is a brutal, dark, and ruthless era for raw strength and survival, where men go to bed every night praying to see a new day. It is the age of Viking, the clans of Ireland, the ascension of Wessex, and the emergence of the Kingdom of Alba. It awaits you. Okay, Domini, 867. Okay. Who are you? Careful of your choices. This will affect your attributes, skills, dialogues, among other things. Yeah, that's one thing. Okay, so, density, Ragnar, Scuttle Pitch, Norse, okay. Because, the Norse were from the Scandinavia, as you see here, and I am from Scandinavia, so that's really good for me. And I probably gotta take this short because I'm under 16 years old, so I gotta be short. No, your humor is blood. Oh no. Oh, humor is plaguing. You are calm, self-evident, reliable, shy, observant, and consistent. Also resistant to change, distance, relaxed, and reserved. I'll go with that. Okay, wisdom. No, I'm graded. Greatest virtue is not wisdom. Courage. Ah, I like that. Father's occupation. Okay, that's really hard because I didn't have a father. I think I go with outlaw. Learn martial arts. No, stealing. Occupation. Hunter. Or Pagan. I will go with Pagan. Yes, Viking. Eagle Viking. And we'll destroy all the Christians. No offense. Okay, enter name here. HS. Okay. So these dots here do different things. Looks kinda difficult to understand, but throughout this playthrough you're gonna understand it. One-handed weapons, I like them. Iron flesh gives me more health. Surgery is also good because it makes it harder for my soldiers to die. So yeah, wait, was that? Oh shit. Yeah, that's right. Okay. That and that. Okay. Leadership. Done. So let's see how we want to look. That's not how I look. Oh no. 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 Oh no. No. Okay, I think I go with this. Bad nose boots. Yay, that's better. You can't sleep. You hear the constant crash of the boat hull. Smell sea brine. You feel the breeze piercing your face, but your eyes are closed and refuse to open. Your mind keeps dreaming, remembering other times. A past life that feels far away, that you remember less every day. Even though not many months have passed since your departure. Now your future is uncertain. A journey has brought you to the Frisian Sea, to find news about an old sorcerer who takes care of ills because your mother is sick. For her, you left everything behind. A world you knew like the back of your hand. Paid for a passage on a north boat. Punchy merchantman. It's slow and clumsy, but its captain has promised to take you to the remote part of Thrice. Thrice? I don't know. I don't know what that is. So I don't know where the sorcerer lives. Your mother travels with you. Nobody else has joined you. Your illness progresses, and there are days when she no longer recognizes you. But she appears to be completely sound at other times. Every morning you wake up not knowing which day it will be. Will you be able to conserve with her or not? Or will you have to tie her to a post so she does not fall overboard? You need to wake up. Throw your eyes oppose you, and your mind boils with fever. One more effort. Your eyelids obey. That's just the intro. Dang. Less to how to tolerate this. Are you well today? You are moving violently in your sleep and say incomprehensible things. The sailors thought you were being tormented by spirits. Where am I? What is this place? Oh, this is bad. You don't remember anything? My name is Avril Leo. I'm the captain of this ship, the Wooden Wick. You embarked with us in Thrace a week ago, paying well for us to take you on. Yes, I remember. But don't worry. These things happen to everyone. Thanks, but it's light out. Shouldn't we be under full sail? The boat is not moving. What's happening? Why have we stopped? We found a bit of wreckage. Some hawks sunk in ships. Looks like there was a fight here at Easy Point. I have my men checking out the situation and looking for survivors. Poor bastard wouldn't have had a chance against the Viking longship. We'll be on our way soon. Though. Finally, bit of okay, I'll get that. Okay. Looking for survivors here? Seriously? Look at the size of this boat! Look at the size of this boat! What? Oh. Is that my mom? Is that my freaking mom? Good day, all of ages. It's good to see that you're well. You were giving us a fright, talking in your sleep. I hate to be the one troubled with such dreams. Fine, thank you. What's wrong with this? Cool. Thanks, I'm going to farewell. Bye. I'm going to go to the first particular. Yeah, there it is. You must be the virgin. Can I learn about fighting? Apparently, I do have a question as well. I can move on to practice. I'm ready. Yay! Oh, no, no, no! Check! Stop. No, it wasn't. Just kidding. I wouldn't, we're in trouble. What's happened? Shh, keep quiet. Listen, we're in danger. As we were watching the fight, two longships arrived. Now I can see the banner. It's Sven Bullenk. Ah, damn it. You'd better pray to whatever gods you worship. Hell, you may as well pray that those who don't. Won't matter at all if he catches us. Calm down, man. Tell me, who's Sven? You've not heard of him? Sven's a Viking. Where's a Viking's wife? Burns villages and sinks ships and enslaves or kills everyone in them. Everyone! But it's worse that the one he boasts for hideous death as a sacrifice to his gods. Heard of Bloodborne? The Blood Eagle? You don't want to know what that means. Now keep quiet. Notice his hands is shaking with nervousness. I think they're passing by. If we stay still here, they might think we're another bit of wreckage. That's our only hope. Please calm down, my friend. We must be taking the wrong route here. Now he looks scared. Sven spotted us. They're turning this way. Nothing for it but to move. Cut the anchor and start rowing. Oh, wooden, so you use help. Get them, let's fight. What's this? Is that a CX? Is this a CX? This is a hunting knife. I don't know. Fight with you. I'm fight, I'm yet with you. That was the... You want that? Those would be your last word? Photo for my ears. Mama! Never catch me now. You've been strange. You've been asleep. You can't remember any nightmares. What do you remember? A theory of Viking warriors aboard the wreck, plunging their weapons into the bodies of the captain and sailors. Bodo, who can't bear to breathe, defending himself like a lion, like a porter. Your hair is words in your consciousness. All of ages, fight, I am yet with you. Remember the death, you're dead. Am I dead? What? When your enemies fell upon you. The difficult part of me, I was at the bottom of the ocean. You still feel the wooden floor, that I wasn't on the deck. Until your teeth, before your could hardly breathe, a goodbye to the world. Your eyes met your mother's just before the end. Huge walking dressed in iron. Sven cracked her head with... Oh my god. Cracked her head with his spear and threw her right into the side. Crawled, leaving a trail of blood. Throwing, give your body to the fish to remember more. Are you dead? But if you're dead, why do you feel the sore muscles of your body? Or the heat from a nearby fire? How is it that you can clench your hand, open your eyes, distinguish the beams of a roof over you? And if you're alive, who saved you? Why? And how? Yeah, I was on the bottom of the ocean. How did they find me? Healer. Wait, is this the person I was supposed to find? Ah, you're awake. It's good to see that you can still walk. You're lucky, Fregner. Some god has watched over you. Yeah, Odin. When they brought you here, you were more dead than alive. Why? How did I get here? Where am I? Headers. Where am I? You've been close to death and conscious for 2 weeks.
2 weeks? How did I survive?
God damn. That Odin is really good at keeping me alive. Okay. Yeah, you know, it's not the first time I've played Mine Blade. But, they heard of Mountain Blade Warband, why can conquest this? No, I don't need to. No, I'm just gonna save. just to make sure. Well, I don't need a tutorial. Okay, Dojinga. Let's go to Dojinga. Yay! Dojinga, oh wait, you're the man we found in the sea. Of course you found me in the sea. How did you find me? I didn't dare to hope to see you alive again. The healer may yet prove worthy of the allegiance of his father. God rest his soul. Running from this ninja? I'm old of ages. I have some questions. Traveling on a ship with Rick, blah blah blah. I don't know if I should read this because it takes so long. You can always just pause the video and read it yourself. There. Symbol. We'll pay for talking more! I'm gonna kill what you made. Okay, let me go. I'm recruiting. Hey, what? Okay, let's go. Adventure. Pongons aren't welcome here. Well, shit. Okay, ferry station. Game difficulty warning. Is it too hard? Thought I said it in normal. Shouldn't be as hard. Okay. This is the Lord's house. Penning. Hello. I am all of ages. Whoa, that's just dark. Renick is a good man, one of the few Frisians who have gained my seat. If you come in his name, I will listen to you. Blah blah blah. I decide my goal is to avenge the death of my mother. Okay. Yay. Make the sign of Odin. What's the sign of Odin? I don't know. Odin damned them who have sent a request to invade the land. Oh. What do we... As Christians, Christ happy to avoid Frisian rebellions. So I have to take... Go to... Okay, it will be done quickly. Blah, blah, blah. Come on. Judgment in the monastery. So I just have to give the land to the monastery and not care what the heck the real reason are. Or else I'm screwed. Okay. Yeah, there's thieves. Elibor. Pillage! Yeah, I like pillage. I don't do that. Not yet. Yeah. I'm here. Please explain what happened. Remember the name, Price, or my gods will burn your shabby robe. Oh, yeah. Okay. You don't know how to read. Yeah, I'm reading. I can read. Yeah, I can read. Okay, I want to question them. armor. Don't have any more. Remember, I will kill you guys. Rebellious prison called Thyroid. It's causing me a headache. You know what? I'm gonna try to help him. Because I don't like you. You know that? I'm gonna betray you. Including warriors. Okay. Oscar potential recruits. One? Only one? Really? Okay then. Let's go. I know this game does not look maybe that fun right now, but we haven't gotten into any yet. This actually I think is part of the tutorial actually to get the main story. Now we're getting into a little bit of the story before the battles. This is actually real places in real life. Wait, I just gotta show you guys something. Hey, look at this. Here do I live here. Seriously, I live in this is Norwegian. Right here. Alright, here it's called Nachtveger. I don't know why it's called Nachtveger. But who cares? It's just how it is. Okay, ask for potential recruits. One? Shield. I gotta see what I got. Yeah, I do have a CX. I can't block with it? Damn it. That's not good. Okay, let's go ahead and get some more people. Hello, King. Yeah, because all this is, most of it is actually written in English, of course, but some of the words are actually written in the old Norwegian language. Yeah, that's good for me. Okay, we need one more person, then we'll be good to go. Thieving Franks, where'd you go? Okay, but I can't risk losing any people right now. Need every person I can get. Get the fighting in the little second. In a little second. No one! Why?
it! Well,
shoot! Dang it. That's not good. Okay, let's go to the ferry station then and travel to the... Wait, there another way to go? No, I need to use the ferry station? Really? Well, that's bullshit. Oh no, I don't. Okay, I'll go here. Maybe I should go to Dorstad and try to buy some better weapons. Because the weapon I have now sucks. No, really, I can't walk with it. It's so short. I'll be dead in a second. Unless my people fights for me. Oh, I want to fight them, but I can't. I don't want to lose my people. I don't want to lose my people, bruh. Locals. Weaponsmith. Okay, I need something that's not... That is not that... Oh, a long axe. 606. Ooh. Yeah, good. I'll do it. Sell that. Whee! Okay, now, I do not have that much money. Oh shit, I need money. I really need money. Dang. Not good, not good, not good. Oh, I do have enough money. I think you have enough money. You need a lot. Three. I'm gonna get your ace. But first, I need to get men. This man is what the man needs. More men. Yeah. Yeah. That's right. I really want to pillage that monster right now. Yay. Yay. Okay, turn to the girl. I do not like that girl. For 18 peningas now? What? No! Okay. What we have to do now? You shit, lord. Okay. I have the warriors, yes. Yeah. I do not have time. What, do I have to kill him? I'm gonna kill him for you. I'm gonna do the dirty work for you. I do not like the sound. You do not care. Tyrant must die. I do not like the mission, but I keep the part of the deal. Farewell. I do not like you. Yeah, you really like to scratch your nose, don't you? You do really like to scratch your nose. Okay, he said something about a person in the meat hall, didn't he? Dorstad? Okay, let's go. How much do I need to pay my... Oh, I got money! Oh, I got money! I got good stuff right here. Well, I want to fight them first. I want to fight them afterwards. This episode, I think, is just... Yeah, you're probably thinking it's really boring, don't you? Just me going... Just walking. Breaking heart. What you want? Okay. I was happy until I died. Played 2 years ago. Don't cry. Seriously? Okay. Cost me anything. Oh, okay then. I'm gonna donate money. Is that what you want me to? Okay, so I'm back. Ada. A man sent me. Okay, I know who it is. Maybe please speak here. I don't need. Yeah, I don't need that much money. I like that. Okay, now we'll go. Bye bye. Whee! Okay! What? We're getting near the battle. Don't leave, please. Do not leave before the good stuff begins. Okay. I'm a rebel. You're welcome. Come on, come with me. Okay, now I have. I can. Oh, perfect. Can I recreate you? Oh. Okay, then we're up. Then we're up. How much money do I have? Let's see if I can recruit some more men before we go. How much money do we got? Oh, frick! Okay, we're going to fight.
You better not be a manhunter.
Okay, let's go fight. Whee! Go! No, come on. Yay, let's go! Let's go get him! Let's go get him! Let's get him, boys! I think they just took pictures of the ground and just planted them right in here. Just because look at this. You can focus. Just took pictures. Okay, where are they? Oh, wait for me! But dang it, you can't just run. I'm the leader. Goddamn leader.
Oh, no!
Okay. Okay, careful, dodge. Cool. Yay, we won! Okay, we're gonna get your ass. I'm just gonna move this up, this companion up. Share the loot. Why not? Okay. Let's sling rocks. I'm gonna go with normal stones. That's okay. How much money did we get? There's not enough more money. No, we. What? Do not have time to chat right now. Do not have time. I'm just gonna then go fast over to the tyrants. I just gotta save because I really do not want to die here. Talk to the men. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna join you. I do not want to kill you. Alright, my name is Olivia. Yes. I want to talk. This guy for this old music game was happening with your brother. What? Okay, to battle. Fight, my men. Fight, okay, I'm going back. Fight without me! Guys, go! What's that? Oh, that's a good man. I got shields. He got shields! Are they? Command line? What? Stop! Stop moving! Escape! No, what the heck? What the heck is that? I don't even know what the command line does. No! So close. Holy heck. My troops, I was the only survivor. Yeah, we'll spare the inhabitants, but we need to get stuff. Did I only get stuff? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. There's no choice. Raging Heart dies, I'm gonna be pissed. I cannot do that. But she shall be that, what that means. What, reduced to 8 people? Holy shit. I need more men. I need more money. I need more of everything. No! I'm not taking any of that shit. Just saying. I'm not taking any of that shit. Switching rod. What is it? Turn. Oh, I got much money. I like that. Okay. I just want Sven. I really just want Sven. Snake in the eye. Oh, that got hurt. Name seems nothing to me. I don't trust you. I'm not your assassin. What? I had to do it anyway? Sure. Okay. How the heck am I gonna kill the king? Yeah, I had like 300 people. Jeez. Dang it, how? What the heck? Is he gonna give me stuff? Please say he's gonna give me stuff. What? I see. Okay. I need him to find Sven. As I said, right? Rider approaches from the Jinga. What? a farmer approaches, leading a squad of mule. Then Bullneck is advancing on Dochinga with three ships. Tundrik sent me to warn you. Jarl Harrison won't come. He's left us to look. I'll give the news to the other Jarls, but they are Danish and they do not worry about visions. Please, we need your help. Save our people. The farmer kicks his mule and rides away from you. His desperate words to save your people remain in your mind, an echo of distress. Okay, I'm gonna go help you. First I'm gonna get people. And then I'm gonna heal up. Because you can wait, can't you? You can't wait, right? I'm maybe gonna take that brother's down a bit. What I can't? That's bullshit. I need people. I can't go without people. How long do I have to do it? What the? No! Turn. Okay. Fine, Steed. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm waiting here for some time to heal up. Maybe I'm waiting 2 days. I'm gonna post a video so you don't have to see this. Okay, I'm back. All North Freeholders. Okay. But just gonna give it to y'all. We gonna give it to y'all. Oh, we're many people again. Yay! Okay. I take that robber stand over there. Two Norse freedmen. But okay, let's go. We need people. We need lots of people. I'm gonna go up to that robber stand and raid that shit. Cause there we get good stuff. Much good stuff. No one wants to join my party? Well, shoot. How can you have a rather close to a dead thing? Okay, let's move. Yeah, you better run. Oh, fuck! No! What the? I'm ready to pay. Okay, thank you. I do not want to fight with you because they're veterans. Okay, then I'm gonna run from a fucking laugh. Why did I go to them? I did not want to go to them. I do not want to lose my people. I don't want to lose my life. Why can't I? What? Fine then. I paid you. You should not come to me. Go fuck yourself. Maybe I can get people at that pharmacy. Or maybe I should go get those bastards over that. Yeah, I'm gonna go get those bastards over at the robber's den. Wait. You there with the people? I got 5 bone pieces. Okay, I'm gonna get 2 more men, and then I'm gonna get it. Then I'm gonna get it. Goddamn, okay, I'll go. I'm gonna take the robber's den. I need to get people. No, I can't get back. No, I can't. I'm gonna give it to you. Okay. I do really hope we have enough to get these bastards over here. So I do not want to die. Two only? Really? You really want me to die? Fine.
go there and then I'll save and then we'll just go help. Okay, like that, save, and then we'll go. You see, there, and there are four soldiers. Okay! Yeah, I'm going there. Wait. Huh? What's that? Thank goodness you came. Forget your task. All men are. We need every single person, or else we're gonna die. Yeah, we need to stop the How are we gonna stop Vikings? They're like. Vikings are like struck, but they're not. You can die, but we get 14 renown for winning this battle. Also, it's lagging. Many people are fighting this battle. God, Viking ships are coming. It's Vengal Knight. He wants to destroy us. Calm down. I'm here to help. Traitor! Let's fight! Oh no, I'm gonna go. Alright. Okay! Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Shit, I thought I could make that jump. Dang it. Come on, don't jump! Don't jump! What? And we will win. We are a Danish player. Yeah! Viking fell unconscious. What? What did he do? He did like, you're dead. You get behind. Okay, I need to get behind the line so they don't get aggro on me right out. Let's go. They're aggroing on me. Okay, we're many people. Refugees. Ooh. Oh. No. Go get him. Go get him. No. No. He's bad. Oh no. Oh yes. No. Lost the battle and died. I'm trying again. Wait, no! Don't say I told them to go away. I need them here. Battle advantage 0. So, hey man, let's just talk and get this over. Let's go! Pause their relationship. Shit. Tell please, I wanna win this! But these are only farmers and they're Vikings. They're farmers and they're Vikings. And we're in something, they're good. I wanna get on the top of them. Yay! Come on. Yay! What? I know they're coming. Oh, come on, let me up
up on the top, please. Let me up on the top. I want to go. I want to get up. I want to get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. No, I want to get away. Cause I don't want to die. Nah, dang it. I thought I had it. Shoot. Okay. No. Fight him. Get him. Come on. No. Okay, we're doing. There's no way we're ever gonna win this. Oh, no, damn, those are good swords. We're gonna get the first boost. Recruit more men. Okay, so we're back. Now we need to get more people. Now we'll go to the fire station and try to get more people, because I've tried that battle twice and it didn't work out. So shit. That's bad. Maybe we should take the robbers then. We'll get a lot of months and good things will happen to us.
Yo!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I can't. Dang it. We'll go get some more farms at the farm station. Oh, do you have much money? Do you have much money? I got much money, and I like much money. Go to talk to the farm team. Why did it start in that perspective? Why is it thunder? There's no light, there's no skies. There's no friggin' skies. There are three people here. Please tell me everything. That's a nice Batman. Gonna hire them, please. Gonna hire them. Four people. Okay. We have 20. Please give us a battle advantage. 19. We'll go to Doris' dad. Try to get people there. I hope I can make that battle of the Dojinga in this video. I hope. I'm not sure. Yeah, you better run. Better run. Come on, run. Run.
Run from me.
Please say I can recruit. Ah, shoot. Dang it. Dang it. Ask for potential recruits. Yeah! Gee, that was really expensive. I got shields. Shit, I do not have enough money! Damn it! Well, shit, okay then. Now we got enough people, so let's go. Yay. 26 people. Yeah, you better run. There's too many people. I don't want to fight them yet. Okay, I'm going to go. There, and then I'll save, and then we'll try to battle. Come on, let me, okay. Blah, blah, blah. Forget your task. Yeah, we need everyone. Where'd you go? There you are. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, come on. Yeah, let's go. One last try. Please, let me get up. Dang it. Come on, fight. What? What? We are Danish warriors. Well, I'm Norwegian. Yeah! I'm Norwegian. Please say we can fight. Where are you going, Don Rick? What the heck are they doing? Is he stupid or something? You just drown. Oh, dude, he's just gonna drown. Yeah, he's just drowned. No, he didn't. Go get him. Go get him. Get him, boys. I'll just stand here. Yeah. We got him. Oh, yeah, we got him. Go get him.